fire began as workmen were repairing a hole in the roof. They escaped unhurt. The blaze threatened nearby houses and is still causing severe traffic congestion in Hornsey.
Sort of, I didn't see any flames, but after about 10-15 minutes, you know, I've seen great big flames and sort of small tower, you know, fell down.
Two firemen were overcome by smoke but recovered in an ambulance. 14 valuable oil paintings inside the church, St Paul's Hornsey, were rescued by the vicar. 80 firemen fought the blaze, which destroyed the building and caused damage estimated at £1 million. The church authorities recently applied for permission to demolish the building and build flats, so it's possible that St Paul's won't be rebuilt. Simon Neave at Hornsey for Thames News.